Enrique Iglesias and Anna Kournikova have stunning news, and they've kept it under wraps for 9 months. He's a singer and a pinup for a plethora of women. She's a tennis player, drooled over by guys all over the world. Together, however, Enrique Iglesias and Anna Kournikova only have eyes for each other. The two lovebirds have been entangled in a secretive romance for almost 17 years now, despite their high-profile professions. Still, not everything can be kept hidden forever. So in December 2017, big news emerged regarding the couple that's sure to have stunned even their most ardent followers. And they somehow managed to keep it on the down low for 9 whole months. He rose to prominence as the millennium got rolling with a sound, look, and stage presence that sent women swooning. Yes, it's Spanish heartthrob Enrique Iglesias, best known for his 2001 hit track, Hero. Born in 1975 in Spain, he's the son of the popular Spanish crooner Julio Iglesias. Admirably though, the younger Iglesias doesn't want to be handed anything because of his famous father, and that ultimately led to him firing out demos to record labels under an alias. Clearly though, musical talent ran in the family, as Iglesias quickly proved with the release of his self-titled debut album in 1995. Commonly referred to as the King of Latin Pop, Iglesias' sensational rise hit its peak in 2001 with his monumentally successful fifth album, Escape. It was the second English language record to be recorded by the Spanish sensation, which undoubtedly contributed towards its increased global reach. From there, the Love to See You Cry performer continued on an upward trajectory with other successful works such as 2010's Euphoria or 2014's Sex and Love. In 2018, he can lay claim to several multi-platinum records, scores of music awards, and a die-hard fan base. Meanwhile, angelic tennis player Anna Kournikova is certainly no slouch in the world of celebrity either. After first picking up a tennis racket at the tender age of 5, Kournikova let nothing stand in the way of her becoming a bona fide star in her chosen sport. After winning various junior tennis tournaments, Kournikova turned pro in 1995. She subsequently competed in the US Open at just 15 years of age. What's more, Kournikova made it all the way through to the fourth round in what was a clear statement of intent by the talented youngster. And that proved to be a sign of things to come, as Kournikova took the circuit by storm thanks to her performances in 1996 Wimbledon Championship. She reached the semifinals there before going on to pick up the doubles trophy with Martina Hingis at the Australian Open in 1999 and 2002. Sadly though, Kournikova's sporting career was cut short due to injuries. As a result, in 2003, she officially announced her retirement from competitive matches. In the years that followed, Kournikova would go on to pursue other avenues such as acting and modeling. But perhaps her most notable venture was an appearance in the music video for Enrique Iglesias' Escape in 2001. It proved to be a success for Kournikova, both professionally and personally. It was then that she met the man who would play an integral role in her personal life right up until present day. Yes, Iglesias and Kournikova would become romantically involved following their initial meeting on the set of the promo. Speaking about her in 2001 for MTV's Making the Video, Iglesias said, "I've never met her before, but I'm a big fan." He went on, "I'm sure a lot of guys want to meet her, you know. I'm one of them. She's beautiful, talented, great tennis player, and I'm sure she's going to be great in the video." Of course, knowing what we know now, it may have proved to be love at first sight. Still, they've mostly kept their relationship under wraps in the years that followed. Since then, the two have tried to dodge confirming any rumors regarding marriage. In fact, they've seemed keen to avoid discussing the romantic involvement altogether. However, in December of 2017, the veil was removed when some startling news surfaced regarding this most private of couples. Yes, TMZ reported that the elusive pair had just welcomed baby twins into the world, named Lucy and Nicholas. The surprising news was made all the more incredible by the fact that Kournikova somehow managed to keep her pregnancy secret for 9 months. Much like the ring that was seen on her hand in the past, everything was kept hush-hush in the Iglesias-Kournikova camp. A friend told me like 5 months ago that they were pregnant but keeping it very, very undercover, a source told People soon after the news broke. The anonymous source added that the pair were very private but very generous with local charities, before revealing, "They basically only hang out with family and very close friends. They mostly keep to themselves." And in keeping with tradition, both parties have remained tight-lipped about the revelation. One family member has spoken out since the story broke though, Iglesias' mother, Isabel. Anna has not had to hide herself, she told the Spanish publication Hola in December 2017. She leads a very simple life and is a homebody. It isn't the first time that the topic of kids has arisen with Kornikova, as she's discussed the subject in the past with Women's Health. I absolutely want to have children, whether I have my own or adopt, she told the magazine in 2011. I love taking care of people. As privacy appears to be paramount to the couple, special arrangements have reportedly been made for their children. It's been claimed that Iglesias and Kornikova has spent $600,000 childproofing their home in preparation for the twins, a process that TMZ says began in the summer of 2017. As well as a 16-foot wall surrounding their residence, other measures have reportedly been taken to ensure the safety of the twins, including child barriers around the swimming pool. The wall certainly seems to reflect a desire to maintain a secluded family life away from the glare of a camera lens. They may have a relationship that's often impenetrable to the outside world, but it seems that in their mind, that's exactly how things should be. And in an age where it's a rare commodity in the world of celebrity, perhaps Iglesias and Kornikova should be applauded for their desire to keep family matters behind closed doors. Please share this video with your friends below.